He shows all of Great Plains' core values. He's accountable in anything he does. Load-wise or inspections, he made sure he has everything fine-tuned. He's a fun guy to talk to. He always delivers more. He's definitely a team player. Congratulations, Lassian Driver of the Month.
If he says he's going to do something, he's going to do it. Shippers and receivers both really say only great things about the job that he does. He's a fun guy to work with. If the company has a request, he's more than willing to pitch in and help. If his truck is down for any reason, then he'll go the extra mile to run a reefer or do whatever he needs to do where he's needed. He's a great guy. Congratulations, Austin, on Driver of the Month. It's great working with you.
What's your name?
Austin Watkins.
Well, congratulations on being July's Driver of the Month.
Thank you. This is Miss Michaela.
What kind of movies and TV shows do you like? Do you have any favorites?
Favorite has to be Looney Tunes. For TV shows, movies, is literally anything. Mostly cartoons, kid movies, Frozen and stuff like that.
What kind of music do you listen to?
Some of everything, most acoustic stuff, love steel guitars, just about anything. It just depends on the mood.
Where's your favorite place you visited?
Little town in Idaho. Just being able to see the mountains and the snow, and just when season changes, it's just nice. It's nice, quiet, peaceful. Mm-hmm. Just, it's almost anywhere that's not in a major city.
What's your mindset or your approach when it comes to work?
Take it one day at a time. Safety overall. That's all you can do, is just have fun. Most importantly, make sure every day that you're the safest you can be.
Is there someone in your life who inspires you, and what about them?
My kids. I mean, they. For the last few years, like all three of my girls, including this one, and they all inspired me to keep going every day. No matter what, just try your hardest. Everything that you do in life, just try your hardest. My brother has always been the most influential person to me. Even though the things that he's done, he's taught me so many lessons just through him, and it's just continue to strive on. And like I said, it's the same with the kids. They really just make you work harder.
If you could tell your younger self any advice, what would you say?
Stop stressing everything. Let more stuff go. Have fun. Seize the moment.
What was going through your mind when you learned you've been voted July's Driver of the Month?
To be honest with you, I thought it was a joke. I really did. Because, I'm the most quietest person until you actually meet me, and I'm just laughing, joking, but I never would have thought anybody would actually sat back and would have voted for me as much as they did. Mm-hmm. This is kind of weird. I seriously thought it was a joke. I think I reached out to Tyler, and I reached out to a couple of people. It was this is a prank. They was no, you actually got it. It's how? It's and they just told me, and I'm just it's kind of weird, man. I've never been recognized for anything else as long as I've done this. So it was kind of a weird feeling that sunk in.
Is there anything you'd like to say to those who nominated and voted for you?
Thank you. The only thing I can say, man, is just thank you. I guess I need to keep up with whatever I did to get nominated. It's not really a mindset, it's just... just try your hardest. Yeah. Can you wave bye?
Bye.